Merry Christmas!
We hope you are enjoying this special day. I'm Quenisha Sparks.
And I'm Jonathan Harrell. If this is your first time with us, we'd love to meet you and answer any questions you may have about Nations Forward.
Be sure to complete a guest card and immediately following worship, make your way to our guest reception area.
As we prepare to worship in our giving, we want to fill you in on the three easy ways to give.
Online, in person, or through our Smart Giving NFCC mobile app.
You can place this gift in the offering envelope or text your amount to 30131 using the keyword NFCC.
So, as you prepare your gift, check out what's happening at Nations Forward.
Join us each Sunday in January as Pastor RJ begins the new year with the sermon series entitled Vision Expanded.
Join us this Saturday night at 9:30 p.m. for our New Year's Eve Watch Night service.
And be certain to get here early as the seats will fill up fast. And then you can sleep in on Sunday, January the 1st, 2017.
Well, Jonathan, don't sleep in too late. We have two very special first Sunday messages to kick off 2017. You don't want to miss it.
This is True Quenisha, 10 a.m. at Ballantyne and 11 a.m. right here at Maine.
Wow, Jonathan, I can't believe 2017 is 1 week away.
2016 just flew by just like that, huh?
Yes, let's take a look at the big events coming up in January. Ladies, sign up for the Women's Empowerment Session Saturday, January 21st. Choose from two classes, Navigating Life's Interruptions and the Armor of God. Ladies, RSVP at nationsforward.org by clicking the Events tab.
We are looking for volunteers to help with our VITA site. VITA is the IRS Volunteer Income Tax Assistance Program that offers free tax preparation services to the community.
Certification and training will be provided. Contact Al Witt at the church office, 704-522-6480.
Last year, the youth had so much fun that they had to bring it back in 2017. On January 28th, Generation Now Youth Ministry is heading back to the Honda Battle of the Bands in Atlanta, Georgia.
Parents, we encourage you to register your child now at nationsforward.org by clicking the Events tab.
We are the Rushes, and this is our story. So my journey with Christ, my grandfather's a pastor in Tallahassee, Florida. And so at a young age, I was going to church and kind of learning about God and just kind of taking it in and, you know, learning to see what it was really all about. I was actually saved in 2010 when I was in college at Florida A&M.
I grew up in a Christian household. My grandfather made us have devotion before we left for church. So I always knew about Christ. It was just a matter of maturing my faith and becoming a mature Christian as I got older. I believe I got saved like when I was very young. I don't remember like the exact date, but I actually just recently got baptized here in September.
I think the importance of sharing your story is letting people realize that we're all the same in a sense. A lot of the things that I've gone through, she may have gone through, you may have gone through yourself. And a lot of people look at you and just think you have everything going on, going right for you, and they don't realize there's the struggle, the same financial struggle, the same hardships, the deaths in the family. And we all go through it the same way, but one thing we can always go back to is our faith.
For more info on all of our happenings, visit us online at nationsforward.org.
Or stay connected by following us on social media or stopping by our kiosk location in the lobby to access your NFCC account.
And we thank you so, so much for worshiping with us today. And no matter which campus you call home,
we hope to see you right here next Sunday at Nations Forward Community Church.
Although it's been said many times in many ways,
we want to wish you and your family a
Merry Christmas!